Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video guys, I am going to show you on how my husband made my shelves for my bags. So come along and see how he made it step by step.
Thank you. as you go. That's what I always say.
Sure. Wonder who learned that from. I just want to show you what that hole is for, and that's for the LED light, and this shelf is the bottom side of the shelf. Look at that light. Oh, you cannot even see on the camera there. Oh, I'll do it again. Hey. So I'm gonna have light right there and over there. Is it over there or here?
No, one more here.
Oh, one more here.
And one more there.
And one here. So that's the show. The before and after. Oh, this is the one that goes to the
bathroom
wall. Oh, okay.
Want to see a completed look?
And that's the complete one that he's just going to put the LED light, but that needs to be stained.
Okay. And next viewing when they're all complete.
Okay, one is up. Three more. Guys, here is the finish shelves. Look at that. That is so cool, or what? So put all those lights, and that light down there, it can change to different colors. He stained that so smooth. go. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 shelves. Four shelves. Hopefully all my bags will fit there. You will see all my bags there. Thank you for my handyman hubby. Yay! It's good or what? Nice. Very nice. I love it. Thank you, hubby. You're the best. See you guys later when my bag is gonna be up there.